Well, Wesley, obviously not the result we would have hoped for tonight against Stockport County, but so many positives to take, weren't there?
Yeah, lots of positives. A good performance from the team, just unlucky to concede a few lucky goals.
In terms of yourself as well, how proud are you tonight to represent the first team?
Very proud. It's an achievement to make a debut for the first team, and I'm happy to be in with the lads.
Obviously, after going 1-0 down, we then got the penalty. Was it a penalty for you?
Yeah, clear penalty. He's obviously just wiped them out straight away.
And obviously, in terms of going 2-1 down just before the interval, how disappointing was that?
Oh, it was disappointing. Everyone, heads down in the changing rooms, came back out more positive, heads up, we're having to go again.
What did the gaffer say to you at the interval, in other, you know, to pick the team up if it was needed?
No, I was just complimenting everyone, boosting everyone's confidence, getting us ready to go out again.
You've got to remember as well, mate, we were facing a really strong Stockport County team tonight, weren't we?
Yeah, it was very strong, physically and just on the ball, very good.
And in terms of yourself, what's the plan with you now? Obviously, you're in Robbie's under-16 team, but you'd be wanting to make that breakthrough sooner rather than later, wouldn't you?
Yeah, continue working hard, push on, try getting to the first team more often.
Brilliant. Thanks very much, mate.
Cheers, thank you.